to me. Oh, whoa!
Tonight.
There's disc golf being played out here.
You're playing Josh Lambrecht for the rights to be a number 10 on the war, in the war, right?
Yes, sir. Yep.
And the winner plays and the loser is alternate?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Loser gets a module.
You got a strategy? There you go.
No.
Negative 9 goes first?
Okay.
Well, you earned it.
18,
yeah, 18.
I was like, oh, but I was with you, so I...
afraid for my life.
We got our first birdie.
baby. Yeah!
Ask him.
I was like, I didn't say anything. And shipping.
Just divide, just give it up.
Once you turn it out, we're divided by 12.
Well.
Thank you. best way to beat them is to throw under them.
Use that concrete backstop?
Huh?
Use that concrete backstop?
Yeah. Yeah, you got about an inch.
I didn't see it.
About an inch.
Thank you. They could hyzer out early and hit people here. I agree with that, but that is.
Is it already out?
Yeah.
Well, Lake Hiawatha, I've not played it either.
Yeah, now that one you can play, right?
Of course, it's 50 off. trying not to underwater.
Yeah. Yeah, 3-3.
I think.
Inside of. The center.
Good sportsmanship.
Tampa.
Okay, guys. Let's get some comments on that round.
Go with Ben first.
It was a good battle.
Yeah, it was
back
definitely.
And forth, we, I think the last three qualifying rounds we played together.
Yeah.
Back and forth.
It's definitely an up and down battle. You know, if I'm going to lose to anybody, there's no way I'd rather lose to than Josh. So happy you made the team.
So it was one stroke victory by Josh.
Yeah, one stroke victory by Josh. So I am stoked for him. I'm a little bummed about my missed putts, but I'm stoked for Josh.
Awesome. Thank you. To the Undertaker.